When people talk IT stuff, for me, it's like a foreign language. And I don't even know if IT is the label that I should be using. I'm anxious about getting involved in this project, but I've got to make a start. And in many ways, I think it would really be irresponsible not to make a start.
In my diploma program, we need more flexibility. We have a lot of students who want to come in at odd hours and who are working. And so this technology stuff should offer my students a lot. However, I'm scared of it. I don't want to just dive in. In the past, have always just kind of waited back and hung back because I always think that there's going to be bugs in the system. And so it's my turn now to dive in and do it properly.
I guess I've had a burning desire to learn about this stuff, but I've never created the space to do it. And I suppose that's an excuse. I'm really looking forward to doing this as part of a group, because I think that'll be really supportive.
I just feel totally out of touch with the technology, particularly when I see what my kids can do. And I haven't really had any motivation to do anything about updating myself. But I guess for me, one of the issues is whether or not some of the technology overshadows good pedagogy. And I want to be absolutely sure in this process that the technology enhances pedagogy rather than necessarily maybe getting in the way of it.
Well, this is our first day with Dummies to the Like, which is what the groups call themselves. And it'll be interesting to see how we go with the technology. I'm looking forward to it. And I hope the group has a lot of fun and we manage to actually get a real virtual community happening.